Hi everyone, welcome to our channel. In today's video is about how to add and show your internet speed in Windows 11 taskbar. If you found this video helpful, please like to encourage us and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.